to Thijs Vogels, Fabrice Rousselle, David Adler, Gerhard Röthlin, and Mark Meyer for the creation of Disney's ML Denoiser, the Academy presents a scientific and engineering award.
Accepting on behalf of the team is David Adler.
We are deeply honored to accept this award and wish to thank the Academy, the Science and Technology Awards Committee, and the Final Frame Denoiser's Investigation Group for this recognition. Disney's Machine Learning Denoiser is a result of years of work by far more than just the five of us here on stage. Colleagues who are instrumental in its development include James Burgess, Steve Bacco, Heinrich Dahlberg, Tony DeRose, Alex Harville, Ian Shea, Andre Mazzone, Brian McWilliams, Joao Montenegro, Jeremy Newlin, Jan Novak, Marios Papas, Xinyao Zhang, Shilling Zhu, and Sam Cordingly. And of course, there are many more who helped make the Denoiser a success. We wish we had time to name them all, and we're deeply grateful to each of them. We also thank the technology leadership at Pixar, Walt Disney Animation Studios, ILM, and Disney Research Studios for supporting long-term R&D efforts like this, even when success feels uncertain and years away. Our denoiser's ability to remove noise may seem like magic, but really it's just a lot of math, algorithms, and caffeine. The true magic lies in the stories, characters, and emotions it helps artists bring to the screen. Thank you.